After last Saturday's crushing defeat at home to Bradford City, Chester were hoping for better things at Lincoln City, but the home side in red took the lead eventually after 26 minutes when Matthew Carbon ruled out any need for a third umpire to adjudge whether or not the ball had crossed the line. Defensive hesitancy and uncertainty left John Schofield the simple task of doubling Lincoln's advantage. He had more difficulty with his celebration.